We're making pineapple chicken. First thing, I'm gonna start with the pineapple. I'm gonna cut about a quarter inch into it. About an inch down from the top, about a quarter inch. We'll be seasoning this with our perfect poultry cranberry rub. Excellent rub, tastes great. It's got fruity notes to it. You can go to crackcountrycooking.com, get this right out of our store, ship it right to you. All right, we'll check on this in about an hour. Time to pull it, let it rest. Well, here it is, the thing looks incredible.